Captain Plugins allows you to import and export custom chord progressions, bass lines, and melody presets through the Load Preset and Banks options. This means you can create your own preset banks to share with other Captain Plugins Epic users or load banks created by other users. Let's take a look at how to import banks. If you visit the Captain Plugins Epic download page, you'll see we have a free Captain Bank to download. Click Download and save the Captain Bank file. This particular bank created by Rosbay contains various chord and rhythm presets for Captain Chords Epic. Load an instance of Captain Chords Epic, then press on Load Preset and you'll see an option to import the saved Captain Bank file. Once loaded, you'll see all the presets. Click on a preset to load and you'll be given the option of which elements, such as key, rhythm, chord progressions and sound preset to load. Which elements are available to load will depend on what the creator of the bank made available when they saved the preset. Select the elements you wish to load and press the Load Preset button. The preset will be loaded into the canvas and is ready for use in your song. If you want to create your own banks, start by creating your own chord progression in Captain Chords Epic. The process is the same for Captain Melody Epic and Captain Deep Epic. Press Save Preset, then create New Bank to save the preset too. Name the bank and then press Return on your computer keyboard to save it. Next, name this particular preset. You can choose which elements to save with the preset and also if you want to save the full canvas or only a selection of notes. If you're only saving a selection of notes, then ensure you drag a marquee box over the notes that you wish to save prior to pressing Save Preset. Repeat this process to save multiple presets to the bank you created and then choose the Export Bank option to save the bank as a Captain Bank file. This Captain Bank file can then be shared with and imported by other Captain Plugins Epic users. That's it. I hope you enjoy importing banks or creating your own. Thanks for watching.